And ultimately, cultivating inspiration is an ongoing practice. Cultivating anything is an ongoing practice. But I think that it's important to understand that inspiration can be cultivated. It does not always spontaneously grow from concrete. On rare occasions, it does, or it seems to. But do you want to wait around for that to happen? When you cultivate inspiration intentionally, the world transforms into an endless source of it.